Hello people, I hope you can hear me okay. It's 12:25 p.m. July 4th, 2022. I'm going to let you see this, and we're going to read what my little fortune cookie things today. See that? That's one. That was the first one I opened. This was the second one I opened. And this was the third one I opened. Let's see. What does it say? The reason I'm making this video is because I did some more research. I'm going to put in the link the book of Ezra, 2nd Ezra chapter 7. And it talks about how there would have been a 400 year of peace that Lord Yahshua was talking about. But the 400 years came from the fact that the Israelites were enslaved for 400 years. So there was an enslavement. When a people go into slavery, it's usually because their God has gone into slavery. So now there would be a 400 year restoration of peace that would come about. That's why Lord Yahshua is considered the Prince of Peace. But also, this is speaking about the end of no time and being in this energy of transitional recreation in the book of Ezra chapter 7. It's talking about life after death and transcending. Now, if you are a Abahut, that means you are already a liberated being. You see there? Bravery is the capacity to perform properly, even when scared to death, okay? Then we have this one. There's nothing that costs so much little. We are what we think. So, that book of 2nd Ezra chapter 7, I'm going to put it in the description of this video for you to check out what this is really about. So this is the red, white, and blue water meter. I like this. I think this is very, very nice to have this put here. We're in a transition. Know that.